century ago, in Toledo's Mercy Hospital, two babies were born with a shared destiny. They went separate ways, but remained locked together, headed down similar paths.